Good morning, student. How are you? You are all okay. You are all well okay. Now I introduce with you. I am Mostroke Khatun, an English teacher, an assistant English teacher, Mostroke Khatun. The name of our institution is Bhulahat Rameshwar Pilot Model Institution. Do you please tell me about some dreamers of our country? They are also our icons as well. Here we see in the picture two dreamers of our country. They also dreams our well in our country. So today's our topic is they had dreams. Now we start our class, they had dreams. So at first we look at the picture and see what we see in the picture. We see in the picture two dreamers. Here we see in the picture two dreamers. One is Pitilata Sen and two dreamers is the name of our dreamers is Johi Raihan. Now we discuss in Pitilata Sen. Now I discuss our topic Pitilata Sen. So today our topic is Pitilata Sen. Student, open your book and read the passage carefully. I read this passage and you listen carefully. Pitilata water was water was born in Chattogram on 5 May 1911. She was a not meritorious student at Dr. Khastogi Government Girls School in Chattogram and Eden College, Dhaka. She graduated in philosophy with distinction from Bethune College in Kolkata. In her college days, Pitilata was an activist in the anti-British movement. All through her life, she dreamed of two things: a society without gender discrimination and her motherland free from British colonial rule. So she decided to fight against the British rule. Soon after, Pitilata became the head teacher of Nandankanan Apurnacharan School in Chattogram. Gradually, she involved herself in Surya Sen and resistance movement. Surya Sen was a famous anti-British movement organizer and revolutionary. Surya Sen planned an attack of the Pahartoli European Club. The club was well known for its notorious singing at its entrance. Dogs and Indians not allowed. Surya Sen assigned Pitilata to lead a team of 12 men to attack the club. The raid was successfully overpass and Pitilata dressed a man and failed to get out of the club. She committed suicide by attacking poisonous potassium oxide to avoid arrest. It took after cattle. She suicide by taking potassium oxide to avoid arrest. She proved that women can work like men. She also proved that men too needed to be prepared to sacrifice their lives for freedom from the British colonial rule. Her dream finally came true. The British rule came true in 1947, though she could not see it during her lifetime. Now, students, please read it silently, only 5 minutes, and answer some questions. I write down some questions in the board, and you open your khata and write down some questions in this passage. Look at the board. I write some questions in the board. Please look at the board. Here we see some questions. Question number one, why did Pitilata fight? Student, write down your khata and try to answer the question. Question number two, when did she fight? When did she fight? Question number three, why did fight? Why did fight? Question number four, what was Pitilata's profession? Now you You may answer this question. Question number 4. 5. What do you learn from Tithilodar life? Question number 5. What do you learn? What do you learn from this passage? What do you learn from this passage? Okay, you finish your writing. After this, we will start. We find out some main word. After this, we shall find out some main word. Meritorious. Student, write your khata some new word. Here we see in the some new word. Some new word. I write down the new word in the board. Movement. Movement, the meaning of the Bangla meaning is Andolan. Now write your khata. The movement means Andolan. Movement. Here we see the main word. This is the main word. Born. Born means Janmugrahan Kora. Organizer. Organizer. Bengali means is the Sangathak. Sangathak. Write down your khata and after this, here we see in the monot committed. Committed suicide. 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 Suicide means atmahatya. Suicide means atmahatya. Here we will write down the main idea, main word. Lifetime. 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 Here we see the main word is lifetime. This word is main word in this passage. Are you finished your writing? Okay. Now I give you some homework. Please write down your khata, some homework. Write down your khata, your homework. Homework. Mention the name. Eight of them. Homework. Homework. Mention. Mention the name of a women, women who is your, who is your ideal, who is your ideal, why is she your ideal, why is she your ideal? Ideal, why is she? Mention the name of a woman who is your ideal. Why she is your ideal? Write it in 10 sentences. Write it in 10 sentences. Write it in 10 sentences. Okay. Do you write your note or handbook? Homework? Now you complete. Now our class is finished. We want to complete your homework and today we will finish our class. Then